Dre just had her first practice thing, looking good. Finding speed, and everything's holding up on the car. I want to thank Oil2Soil, Dreyer-Reinbold Racing, and Justice Brothers, Cooper Tires. We'll see how she does next session.